In this tutorial, we will download a configuration to the safety controller and review the live mode display feature, which will be useful for machine commissioning and system troubleshooting. With use of a USB cable, we are currently connected to an active controller with safety devices pre-wired as depicted in this functional view. First, we will write this configuration to the controller by clicking the download button at the top of the screen. Writing a configuration to the controller requires a password with full read-write access as defined in the product manual. When entering configuration mode, the controller safety outputs are forced to the off state. Before the configuration is downloaded, it must be confirmed for correctness by the programmer. Notice system response times are available in the confirmation screen. Now that the configuration has been stored on the controller, a reset is required for the changes to take effect. Always review the manual for full details on setup and configuration to adhere to safety standards for your application. We can now enter live mode by clicking the icon at the top of the screen and actively monitor system and device status in the relevant views. Beginning with the live mode screen, also active views include the equipment screen, the wiring diagram view, and the functional view. Thank you for your interest in the XS26-2 safety controller. We hope this introductory series of tutorial videos will help you get started with this user-friendly platform from Banner Engineering.